the Panasonic SC-ALL3 loves to crackle. When you put an auxiliary, you get a crackle that comes and goes. I'm going to strip it down and see what's inside. The first thing you need to do is to get a plastic tool, maybe a thin one, like this, and try and get this front part off here. So, put it like that. Like that. Same on this side. And the front comes off. Like that. Just rubber things in there. And then you should be able to see all the screws. So we'll do that next. So it looks like there's 8 screws in the front here. So we'll undo the 8 screws. Right, that's the last one. I'm going to give this a pull. You've got to pull it quite hard, and then you can, I don't know if you can see in there, there's all the wiring, and the amplifier must be at the back there. See if I can get that little wire out now. So that's what it looks like in the back. Quite heavy magnets. And then that's what's in the if you can see up there, that's where all the amplifier is. See if I can get that apart now. So there's 5 screws I've taken out from in there, and there's another screw at the back here I'll take out. Try and give it a wiggle now and see what happens. And that's the whole thing out. I can see that that's the Wi-Fi card there. That's what's on top. Got the Ethernet port at the back. Power. Must be the amp and power supply there. I think what I'll try and do, I'll take this apart and I'll go on Amazon and buy a Bluetooth an amplifier module and I'll try and make it into a Bluetooth speaker. I've stripped it completely down. You've got the main board. There. That is the Ethernet and Wi-Fi module. Got the auxiliary Ethernet input. That is the Wi-Fi antenna, I think. And you've got these are the touch controls. You see that there, touch controls for power, volume up, volume down, auxiliary and WPS. We've got this here, it's got tiny LEDs in it. Don't quite know what that is. It's got an LED in it, so it might be an LED for the Wi-Fi, I don't know. And then you've got the main power circuit there. Just a few wires, carrier, and that's it. So that's how you take apart a Panasonic SC-ALL3 Wi-Fi speaker. Okay, thanks for watching.